Hello and welcome to the video tutorial on EcoStruxure Power Design, Ecodial, Export to EcoStruxure Power Build, Rapsody. In this demonstration, you will learn how to export a project file from EcoStruxure Power Design, Ecodial to EcoStruxure Power Build, Rapsody. This feature provides a perfect end-to-end solution to its users, starting from network creation, based on the electrical calculations and sizing, component selections proposed by EcoStruxure Power Design, Ecodial to switchboard design in EcoStruxure Power Build, Rapsody. You need to first create a network in EcoStruxure Power Design, Ecodial. Note that in case you are new to network creation using EcoStruxure Power Design, Ecodial, you can view these videos. Next, calculate the network before exporting to EcoStruxure Power Build, Rapsody. Ensure that there are no errors in the network. In case if there are any warnings, the project can still be exported with your acceptance. Next, from the top toolbar, click on the Export drop-down and select Export to Rapsody Neutral File. Note that the neutral or XML file can be exported to EcoStruxure Power Build, Rapsody. Read the prompt for data accuracy and continue. Next, select the switchboards to be exported. In case of multi-level network, you can choose the switchboard or distribution boards while exporting to EcoStruxure Power Build, Rapsody. You will now have to select the folder in your local computer to export the file from EcoStruxure Power Design, Ecodial to EcoStruxure Power Build, Rapsody, and click OK. The file is now saved to your computer and ready to be imported into EcoStruxure Power Build, Rapsody. Explore more with Schneider Electric and discover our solutions today.